الصلاة لها شروط. هذه الشروط تأتي قبل الدخول في الصلاة.
So the prayer, it has conditions that are to be fulfilled before the act of the prayer.
بعد الدخول في الصلاة هناك أركان. يعني الصلاة تقوم على أركان. قيام البناء الصلاة على أركان.
So after the conditions, there are pillars that are fulfilled once the prayer is established, that is built upon these pillars.
وواجبات.
And then there are obligatory factors.
شروط الصلاة تسعة.
The conditions of the prayer are 9.
الشرط الأول الإسلام.
The first condition is Islam.
فلو صلى المشرك.
So if a mushrik prays.
صلى من يسب الدين.
Someone who curses the religion prays.
يعبد القبر.
Someone who worships the grave prays.
صلاته باطلة حتى يتوب.
His prayer is invalid until he repents.
الثاني العقل. فلو صلى المجنون فصلاته باطلة.
The second is sanity. So if a person who is insane prays, then his prayer is invalid.
صلى السكران صلاته باطلة.
Someone who is drunk, if they pray, their prayer is invalid.
يا نمنع هذا الذي يسكر نمنع من شرب الخمر ونأمر بالصلاة.
So the one who is who drinks alcohol, he's prohibited from alcohol and he's commanded to pray.
نعم. الشرط الثالث.
The third condition.
هذا الشرط التمييز. التمييز غير البلوغ.
So this condition is to be able to specify between, to distinguish between things. This is not puberty.
يعرف السؤال من الجواب.
He knows a question, can distinguish between a question and an answer.
هذا الشرط وضع حتى نعرف صحة صلاة الصغير. هل تصح أو لا؟
This condition is for us to know if a person, for the a young person, if their prayer is correct or not.
نعم. إذا كان يميز يفرق بين الأشياء يعرف السؤال والجواب أن هذا ما هذا نعم هذا صلاة صحيحة.
Yeah, so if he can distinguish between different things, he knows what's a question, what's an answer, this person, their prayer is correct.
وإذا كان لا يعرف السؤال من الجواب فالصلاة باطلة.
And if he doesn't know the difference between a question or an answer, he can't distinguish between things, then his prayer is invalid.
نعم. الرابع النية.
The fourth is the intention.
النية محلها القلب والتلفظ بها بدعة.
The place of the intention is the heart, and to pronounce the intention is an innovation.
توضأ في بيته ثم خرج إلى الصلاة وكبر لا يلزم أن تكون النية مع التكبير تكفي النية هذه الذي خرج بها من منزله والله أعلم.
So for a person to make wudu or perform ablution at their home and then leave their house to go and pray, they do not say the intention loudly or with their mouth when they make the first takbir of the salah, as this was sufficient by the fact of them carrying out these actions.